Frightened the mouse from under her chair, her chair.